Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Belair. Go home to Belair! In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all to Belair. Well, the plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude like a cop standing there with my name out. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting some b-ball out the side of the school there. I hope you're prepared for the Prince of Belair. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I... I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Go home, smell you later." But in my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Belair. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie. I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked in my kingdom, I was finally there.